Tony, but there's no I in team.
True that.
There is a me, though. Huh? Obviously, it was pretty much my idea, but a king is nothing without his tools.
Did he just call me a whore?
Wicked.
Hey, our family's here, isn't it?
Isn't that a good thing?
Yeah, yeah. All inclusive.
Hey, Dad. Must be quite eating around about today.
Money is not the be-all and end-all, Darren.
Next.
Exhausted. Have you been here all night? What's the score? Biggest concern is the bleeding on her brain. So we're going to sedate her for a little longer while we monitor her, okay?
She's
going to
wake up, right?
Early signs don't suggest otherwise.
Aye. Well, I've left my number on the side table. As soon as she wakes up, you call me, yeah?
Of course.
About the good stuff, me thinking about the butter.
I saw him earlier. Well, he smiled at me. Didn't believe that. It's like you always think you're gonna know, isn't it? You know? Spot of grass a mile off. You didn't have a clue.
Well, this one could go straight in the bin.
The one Bobby bought. Top dog. It's like he was making a joke out of you. But we're okay with that now, aren't we, Trev?
Sorry. Tried. Really tried. But he's just going to eat away at me. The thought of him laughing at me. Not thinking he's driven us out. Nah.
No, Trevor, you can't. We had an agreement, right? We've got to be at Heathrow at 5 and if Esther comes...
Trust me. I'm going to sort him, right? Won't take long.